Hey guys, welcome to the toy pickup video. Picking up some toys. So let's dig into it. First thing we have here is this. It's a Bionicle I picked up. It's really cheap. Came in a box. It's locked off the open and couldn't tell all the pieces there, but for like, I got it dirt cheap. I got it at a rummage sale, and it was like, you get all the stuff you want and you pick out anything you want, you get it, and I'm like, okay. And then the guy's like, probably $20 down all of the stuff you got. And you're like, okay, so we kinda, but now stuff you can get stuff pretty dirt cheap. So even if it didn't have all the pieces, I was like, I'm gonna get it. And this is how much I got built. I'm missing some stuff on the leg here. His arms are pretty good. They're missing a they connect to make a sword that connects on them. But really a lot is complete. A decent amount is complete. And here we have the instruction manual. And then the other pieces. I put them back so I can find them. So yeah. So those are all the other pieces, but none of them really work unless I have the other missing pieces. So get that dirt cheap, like I said. I really this one because Nick got this recently. It is a Marvel Superhero Secret War Hobgoblin. It's the little guy. It's a bobblehead. It goes for 99 cents at the Goodwill of Morgan Town. I actually just got to the social one of Spider-Man. One for the Black Spider-Man, one for the regular Spider-Man, and one for Wolverine. So it's cool, these little Hobgoblin bobblehead thing, 99 cents, cool thing, cool. Next I got was this. It is a Guitar Hero figure box, Lars Ultiman. It's $3, you're probably saying that box is empty. Yes, well, it did have the figure in it, but the box was open all the way around it. So I took the figure out, and I just taped the shack and then hanged the box. But it wasn't bad enough because I wanted to keep the box. The back room was like pretty in good condition. It is pretty not the best shape box, but decent enough that I want to keep it to hang it. But the figure does look cool. It's cool. The figure, also it's on a little stand that says Guitar Hero. It's really awesome. The exactly really nice figure. Like for a $3 figure, this is pretty damn nice. It's going upstairs. I'm gonna like display this one. This one of the ones I definitely need to display. It's really nice. Like, I'm just looking at it. Every time I'm looking at it, it's pretty damn nice. One of my nice tricks to have. And also, I noticed the Guitar Hero figures are made by McFarlane Toys. If anyone knows, I love Tom McFarlane when it comes to comic books and all that kind of stuff. Spawn, and he does some pretty dope ass toys. And this one. These all really look awesome, so if I see the other ones definitely cheap, I'm gonna pick them up. These are pretty dope ass figures. But that's it for this video. Short, sweet, but I don't get toys that much, so having these four toys is a lot. And also, I got my brother a Halo figure, a Halo Ash figure, up in this room. But still pictures over here if I. Or I might not, because since I'm not showing it, I might forget about it. But, get it in, figure. Got the Halo figure 99 cents, pretty cool. So that's it for this video. You can like, favorite the video, add to your favorites, all that fun stuff. You can always check out some new sites, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, all that fun stuff, Twitter. The main channel is Super Crazy Gummer, where they pay these skits, animation, all that fun stuff. You can always stay up, and I'll see you next week, guys. Bye.